challenges that we have in the remanufacturing area for many years is really a lot of it relate to perception, with a lot of people perceiving reman product as lesser than new and inferior product or not good quality product. The circular economy concept really highlight the value of remanufacturing from a resource efficiency point of view, material consumption point of view, energy point of view, as we use far less energy than what we use when we actually make a brand new product. So I think all of that is adding a lot of awareness to the value of remanufacturing. The challenges across the board today, I think, relate to the embedded electronics and products. And a lot of electronic equipment or electronic boards or electronic components embedded in product represent significant challenges for many of the industry participants because it presents a new dimension to what they used to do before. So to be able to validate the condition of the components with electronic electronic components embedded in them is a very difficult task and represent a lot of challenges going forward for the industry. The government and policymakers, we learned that over the years that they have a significant role in actually helping the industry and helping the market in this area as well. So, for example, some of the challenges that we face right now are related to open market access. So, for example, if you have a diesel engine or you have construction equipment or you have a medical equipment machine, so if the machine that is not functioning anymore, that becomes what we call the core, that is a raw material for us in remanufacturing, if I have barriers in moving this machine across the border for a certain country where that work is going to take place to remanufacture this machine, and I have all of these restrictions, then that is basically going to stop this remanufacturing segment altogether if we put barriers of moving those cores. And again, on the other hand, also is barriers to market entry in many countries where the remanufactured product are called used product.